What up, Ebony's World? How y'all doing today? Because I'm doing great. I want to change my intro, but then I like it. Then I don't, but then I like it, but then I don't. I don't know. What's up, guys? I have did a toll on one of my reaction videos to God's Plan. And I got some DMs today, and somebody told me to do a reaction video on Queen's new video, Medicine. Now, no. I already knew her video was coming. I was waiting for the drop. I'm like, yeah, I'm about to listen to Medicine. But then I was like, look, my fans want me to wait so I can show them this reaction. I already know the song. But like I said, all my reaction videos are real. Nothing but purity real on my page. That's all you got. And Ebony's World, we nothing but real. You know, fist bump, boom. But yeah. Basically, we about to get into this video. I'm about to watch the reaction video to Queen Najah's Medicine official video. I seen one little clip on her page because look, Queen, love her. She's a really big inspiration on me for the simple fact that, like, she's queen. Like, she's one strong person. After everything that's been going on, she stood her ground down, and she's making it. She already got her check by her. What? Queen is what? She's rocking right now. I really love her. Like, words can't even explain. That could be another video on YouTubers that I love. Comment down below if you want to see that right now. Y'all need to start commenting. Like, to be honest, start commenting more. Like, I love to see you guys' comments. It's so, even if it's negative, still comment. Y'all know I had to do my edges before I started this video. It wasn't that good, but look, I had to do it for y'all, you know. And guess what, guys? I got a new hairstyle. Well, it's in a point, so I don't know why I just did that. But it's a new hairstyle. I kept it in the back because, you know, I wanted to try something new. I never really did this to my hair. I had like this all week today, but I never did this really to my hair. Yeah, try something new. If you're watching this, try something new. Go for it, because at the end of the day, you only live once. I'm only going to try this gray hairstyle once, or however times I do it in my life. You know, y'all get it. Let me get into the video, guys, because I'm really excited to see this. So let's get into the video.
Sometimes I don't, like, no. I finesse down Western Road.
Feeling it lately. You say you love keeping me fly, but can't keep me from looking so crazy. Coming at 6 in the morning. Where you been? Where you been? Who is that texting your phone? Just a friend, just a friend.
Okay.
My intuition never lies. There's nothing you can never hide. Already got the screenshot, so there is no need to deny. You've been creeping and freaking and sneaking like you'll never lose me. Started claiming that everyone know we together, but you scared to choose it. Swear I cannot win for losing. I've been out here being faithful. I always got this on lockdown, but that ain't been keeping us stable. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your romance. Hey, yeah. How would you like it if I do the things you do? Put you on do not disturb and entertain these dudes. I'ma ride them crazy and you never have a clue. Give another guy everything that belongs to you. I'ma call up Brian. I'ma FaceTime Ryan. I'ma text Lorenzo and I'ma leave you crying. Don't get it twisted, I can play this game too. How would you like it if I did the same to you, same to you?
Hold up. Queen? Really, this girl, it's a good thing. She has no chill. Like, it's smart. It's really smart that she used somebody to look like Chris. And then she put Clarence, because she was like, you know, I'm going to call up Brian. I'm going to FaceTime Brian. And then she put Medicine over his eye. Oh, my. Queen, bro. She's doing low-key what all the girls wish, like, that want to do. But, like, you know, dude. She did this. Just looking at half of it. That girl, Queen, you are the best. Like, no, low-key, I really love, like, Queen. That's, like, the only person, like, I look up to her, really, because it's, like, look at this. She's out of a heartbreak. She's out of it. I know she's still hurt, physically and mentally, but she's still doing her thing. She done started her own YouTube. She done dropped her first music video, and she just dropped the song, and then that already went like viral itself, because you know, it was good. So just think, this was just the beginning. There's still more to come. That girl's on the roll. That girl's on the roll. That girl is on the roll.
You, yeah, you don't like it. Now you're telling me that I should fight it. Why you be out here playing a victim when I am the one who been crying? Why this shit up, I can't take it. I want revenge, you can't fake it. Wanna see the look on your face when I drop my clothes and I get naked. Not for you, but for him. Tell me, player, how does it make it feel? How could you play me when the love I gave was real? I even took you back and you still had no chill. Boy, you ain't gonna never learn. Play with fire, you get burned. I don't think you'll understand till I hit you where it hurts, yeah. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine, hey, yeah. How would you like it if I do the things you do? But you won't do not disturbing and entertaining. I can play this game too. How would you like it if I did the same to you? Same to you, yeah. All of those tears I cry. I can't count the lonely nights. Time and time again, I try.
So when I turn into a savage
boy, don't ask me why. Ask me why.
He woke up like, yeah. Was this a dream?
Give you a taste of your own medicine.
Am I dreaming?
Nope, you ain't dreaming. Y'all girls gotta step up. Queen, tell them, girl. Give them a taste of your own medicine. Love the video. Love it. Honestly, I'm not gonna say I wasn't expecting it. But, because it's Queen, like, you don't know what to expect with her. But she's on the roll right now. She got the check by name on Instagram. Oh, that Queen is on the roll. Like, she's my admirer. Oh, my God. And, like, everything she says in the song, she relates. Like, she's not just like, oh, yeah, you know, forget him. Da-da. She's really, like, I love her so much. That's why y'all boys, y'all gotta step y'all game up, you know? Y'all can't be doing that to girls, bro. What was going through his mind, first of all? Queen, that girl is the most top beautifulest girls I've seen in my life, honestly. Like, she's so beautiful. Like, she's so beautiful. And then, like, how could you... That just shows that no matter how good, like, you are, like, or whatever, boys in this generation just will never learn, I guess. I mean, but Queen is just so pretty. Like, she's so, you know? That's what I don't understand. But, like, you know, you never know what goes on behind cameras. Like, you know, like they said before. Like, you never know. That's why I don't really want to put too much, like, say too much. Because, like, my opinion is my opinion. And then, like, we're feeding off of what we see on social media, what we see this. We don't know at all what's going on. Just because she's in the video on top of Clarence doesn't mean her and Clarence are together. That's the only, you got to think about, like, outside the box. That's the only male figure she really talks to after, like, the whole Chris situation. Because it's, like, you know, it's hard for her to open up to, you know. So, like, she leaves, dang, like. And then she got people to look like him. And then I peeped in the screenshot. It looked like when she was like, the screenshot, so there's no need to deny. It looked like Parker and Chris. But maybe that's just me. Alright? Yeah, basically, if I would give that video rating from 1 to 10, I would give it a 50. It was great. Like, she was so creative when she made it. Because she thought of like, I gotta use this person, that person, that person. And the guy really looked like him. But I just really liked the video. I hope you guys like it too. Go look, check it out. Queen Medicine Official, like, video or whatever. Give it a like, comment, and subscribe. That's what I'm definitely about to do. That should deserve millions of likes. But like I said, that girl got it going on. She's so pretty, you know? And like, y'all boys got a god. Like, he really did that. Like I said, girls got instincts. Even when you think, he probably thought she didn't know, but she knew all along. That's how girls are. we have the instincts. Before you do things, we already peep it, but it's like we got to get a little bit more information because it's like, oh, I don't want to seem like, you know. So when you get that little bit of information, like she said, I already got the screenshot, so there's no need to deny. Like, you could deny before because it's like, that's what I'm thinking. Even though I know I'm right, you can prove me wrong anyway because I'm just assuming. She got the screenshot, so there is no need to deny. Like, she been waiting. She already knew. You've been creeping and freaking and sneaking like you'll never lose me. I can't explain it. Y'all already know how I feel about that song. Like, if you know me personally, y'all already know I be jamming. No, Queen. Oh, well, nobody know me personally. I don't really got friends. I got an imaginary friend. You guys know? You know? Hey, pal. You know, he's kind of shy. No, she's kind of shy, you know? I don't like boys. She's kind of shy, you know? But she is. How's it going? You liked it? Say, let me stop. You know I'm crazy, y'all. Y'all know I'm goofy as ever. But yeah, basically, I like the video. Basically, like I said, I wanted 10, I get at doing a 50. But make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Like I said, my mom has, if you guys look at my Snap, I'm closest video up with this. My mom has, she signed me on to Mary Kay. If you guys can't see, then you guys, I'm gonna put the link down below. And yeah. Ba-na-na-na-na. I feel so good. Like, life is going so good right now. And then, I'm sorry for that. But you know, I'm small, so it's like, this is going through my, it's covering up my face and stuff. It's like, no, I'm so extra, guys. Alright, I'm done. It will come in something like this, kind of. Something like this. Like, whatever you get, it depends on what you get. And like I said, we have, like, little thingies. Like, I purchased this. This was $50, but it's worth it. Trust me. It's not no fake cheap, you know. They got facial cleansers, like the one that foams up on your face. They got black mask. They got all that. And, you know, get it. And they got, yo, this was so creative. I don't know if they have it now, but it blew my head because it's like, I don't have this type of stuff. I don't use makeup, so I don't have this type of stuff. But it's like this CC cream. And it's like, you know, the cream, the color of your skin, it's sunscreen. So it's sunscreen, but then it's makeup at the same time. Mind blowing. yeah, little box and stuff. This is not just it though. Like I said, it's more to this. It's just, these are just makeup products. A few makeup products she got. And then I guess she has her own Mary Kay booking, you know. She got her, you know, there's a couple of things. This is a facial cleanser actually. And they're so, oh my God. The facial cleansers and all of that. Let me see if I can find something else for you guys. The facial cleansers, like this, so nice. It cleans it. And then if you got like blackheads, they got it for every little thing, guys. Like I said, go check out down the description down below if you like skincare or whatever. Whatever case maybe, we got the color chart, you know, the color chart for the makeup. Look, go check it out. Check it out. It's not too expensive. It's actually a sale going on right now, so you know. But yeah, go check that out. I'm going to be talking about that in every video, guys, because we got to make these sales, sales, sales. Sales, sales, sales. Y'all know I had to do my edges for y'all today. And I got a new hairstyle for y'all to peep. Try something different. That's why I'm going to close the video with something positive. Try something different, because at the end of the day, you only live one time. One time. And when I say you only live one time, I mean it. You live one time. Even if you don't live one time, you come back to life. Beyond the point, you know? If you come back to life and, you know. Still, live it while you can. Get what you want to do. Do what you want to do. I don't know what color I'm going to get next, but I'm going to start doing different things. Because at the end of the day, you got yourself, you know. But yeah, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. Go check out
the Mary Kay down below. Hope you guys like this video right here. Because that was, well, you can't see it. It's closed out now. But I hope you guys like this right here. Right here? That was something. That was something. Comment down below. If you don't like it, I mean, you comment down below. But tell me if y'all peeped on the things I peeped too. And then, like, low-key Queen got it. She's going places. She's going places. I see it now. Like, comment. Let me, you know, I'll talk forever. So, like, comment, subscribe. See you guys later. Love you guys. Deuces. Sometimes I don't. Like, no. I finesse down.